can't fucking do this,
can't?
Yeah!
When did you become a fucking expert on what I can or cannot do, you fucking weepy willow shit sack?
I earned that part.
You never earned anything. God, you are a self-righteous prick. The only reason you're a fucking core is because you misplaced a folder. The only reason you're in studio band to begin with is because I told you exactly what I'd be asking for in Nassau. Am I wrong?
Yeah, no, I'm in studio band because I'm the
best player.
Hey,
why don't you just back off,
you know, fuck off, John Utah! Turn my pages, bitch!
Blue jeans, gold teeth, never smiles on my feet. Red belt chained up, all the weights on my knees. Tommy shirt, chain smack, lost seat underneath.
Play the goddamn music!
I want to be one of the greats.
And I would stop you from doing that.
That's exactly my point.
You.
Start counting.
Five, six, seven,
in four, eight, damn it! Look at me!
One, two, three, four.
Rushing or dragging?
Russia.
So you do know the difference! You are a worthless, friendless, faggot-lipped little piece of shit whose mommy left daddy when she figured out he wasn't Eugene O'Neill. And who is now weeping and slobbering all over my drum set like a fucking 9-year-old girl. So for the final father-fucking time, say it louder!
I'm upset!